a way, it's good, because when I was in Mono, I didn't run to win races. I ran to start a running revolution. I ran to make other people love running like I did. I didn't want to win races. I felt bad when I won, because that wasn't the purpose I was there for. When I'm on the mainland, everybody knows me for the victories that I've had. And it's embarrassing to me. Over here, people don't even know me.
I like it that way,
because what I want to do as a runner is not for me. It's I wanted to give something to the world. Yeah? I want to inspire other people. My book, that's what it's all about, is that I'm trying to inspire other people.
Now, did you go, did you have an agent to get a book published, or did you self-publish it?
I self-published it because nobody wanted to.
Why not?
Because running books aren't any good. They don't sell, people say. I was told that all the time.
Did you have an agent?
No, I don't have an agent. I don't have an agent.